Now I'm going to show you how to play G major scale ascending and descending in left hand. Start from this G. If you want to play one octave, you can start from this G or here. First we'll play one octave. 5, 5th finger for G, 4th finger for A, 3rd finger for B, 2nd finger for C, 1st finger for D, 3rd finger for E, 2nd finger for F sharp, and G 1st finger. Descending, F sharp, E 3rd finger, 1st finger, D, C 2nd finger, B 3rd finger, A 4th finger, and G. One more time. Now I'll show you how to play from here. Always you have to remember 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You have to put the 3rd finger. 3, 2, 1. 3, then put the 1st finger, thumb.